about waking me, were you?
Am I interrupting anything?
No, only my work.
Hi there, Reader's Digest. This is the same scare you had 5 years ago. You dealt with it. I know I slept easier knowing that doctor smoked. This is the part where I see Don Draper's greatest ad man ever, and his big, strong brain will lead the sheep into the slaughterhouse.
I don't want to go to school tomorrow.
Are you going to pitch to me or not?
Midge, I'm serious. If I have nothing, it's over, and they're finally going to know it. Next time you see me, there'll just be a bunch of young executives picking the meat off my ribs.
That's a pretty picture.
What's your secret?
9 different ways to say I love you, Grandma.